There we go. Wow. Matt.
Well, this must have been a dream come true for you guys to walk into a room and see Sarah Bolter, and I'm sure Sarah Bolter, to see you two walk in, would have been like, yes! So, great job, Sarah. Awesome routine. Give it up. The great thing about it was the unison, because like I said before, you two are such similar dancers. You have an understanding of how to hit things the same. The ponche to the roll to the floor was absolutely gorgeous. The unison and the axel jump to the turning Sarah Jane when you throw yourself on the floor, perfect, really together. Once again, a great routine, and you two are like, seriously, people need to watch out for you two, because I can see you guys going all the way. Thank you.
Jason G.
You two have seriously done some amazing dancing tonight, and that was no exception. There was just a couple of things that stopped that from being perfect, and it was just a shame that the unison when you were spinning on the chairs just came out a little bit, and just the lift. I just felt a little bit nervous when that lift went up, but I tell you what, Robbie, you are one powerful dancer. Thank you. Just the only thing for me is just watch when you're being aggressive, that it doesn't go so much into your mouth all the time. You just kept opening your mouth, which was really distracting. Jesse, you said this was a really difficult routine for you. You make it look so easy because I believe you are the best technical dancer in this competition.
Thank you so much.
Congratulations.
Jason.
Okay, Bianca's artwork on Janet's costume design, oh my God, it's amazing. It looks amazing on television, in the studio. It's just fantastic. It really took us somewhere where that routine needed to go. You are both technically proficient dancers. You really added everything that you can to that routine. As a routine, is that accessible to our audience? I'm not sure. But incredible dancers in an incredible dance routine inspired by an incredible choreographer in an incredible costume. I hope the audience gets it.
Thank you. Bonnie.
Yeah, I hope the audience get it too. I kind of felt the same thing, that sometimes when you have just perfection, it's sometimes understated is great, but I'm not always sure everybody else sees that as that. You have beautiful lines, you two. The way you just have that suspension, you hold your breath, you just have that balance, the way you just go from one movement into the next movement, the extension of the legs, the falling onto the floor, just lovely. You were watching each other. That to me is perfection as well. Well done.
Thank you.